In May of 2014, Wichita Falls, in Texas, had to drink half-filtered toilet water, as they lost so much water. If we don't save water, then Santa Barbara would have to take drastic measures. But you can save water by watering plants at night and switching plants to succulents. If you had saving water to your forecast, you'll not only pay less for water, you'll also give Santa Barbara a helping hand. To learn more, visit waterwisesb.org.